do it. Let's punish myself even further. Because after all, why wouldn't we? Why indeed not? Christ. Don't feel like that was amazing, but we're taking it. Lost the gear. Wow, that was close to failure. So was that. That definitely was. Still made it though. Still made it. I'm amazed we made that. 0.9. What am I doing? Jeffrey, the driver, must be on drugs for a line like that. Yeah, we didn't lose the gear there. Gives us a major advantage. And yes, I do, quarter of a second is a major advantage to me. Wow, PB, and that would have been even quicker if I hadn't hit the bloody sign. Well, that sucked. Sucked, but was good. We'll leave that for now. Top 10 is it's all right. It ain't bad. Could be worse. Alright, let's check this mess out. What you got, what you got, what you got? That bounce, no good. How about we roll slightly to the right? Come in tight, go up high. I don't think that's the fastest route, but... keeping fourth round there is the goal. It's about the same. Oh man. We will get that. We should really just put down a time. But you know me. Search for perfection starts early. Yeah, third gear, no good. Yeah, third gear's baby gear. None of that. Little bump, but that's alright. Yeah, that was alright. Okay, held it. Ah! Trying to hold it up that hill's going to be hard. Oakley Doakley. One day we shall do something reasonable. Too late. Could have gotten out of there with third, but you know, we're on that fourth gear matter. Fourth gear, best gear, only gear. Ah. Nice. Ah, oh, terrible. Ooh, wonky, but okay. We're in. We're off. Damn. just held fourth there. Lost it there for a split second. Slightly too far right. Which means this won't be a PB level run for sure. Did release around there, so that's not the quickest route. That was PB, holy crap, I can do way better. Okay. Now the race begins. Right. Come on, top 10. Time there sucked. Man. Ugh, man. Yeah, what a crap start. Whoa, I kept it again. Lost it on the uphill section, understandable. Way too far right. Okay, let's try again. Okay. Lost the gear, but I was hoping third was quicker up the hill, but it turns out no. No, it turns out holding the gear is quickest. Oh, man, I can go way faster at the start if I just get the bloody limelight. Held it. Held it. That was a bloody Schumacher level run, jeez. Got to stop catching that bump. Bad bump. Come along now. It's one bump. That's all you got to avoid. Still touched it, but it was better. If you touch that bump, you lose grip, you lose grip, you go to the wall. What are you doing? I'm fecking it up. Well and truly. Done it again. Man, the timing on that turn has to be dead on. Oh, sorry, no dinner. Done it again. Third gear though. Clipped. No good. Alright, we know the matter. We know the logic. We know the trick. Ah, close to having it. Damn it, went left it, let it go too wide. Okay, good start. Too wide. No, kept the gear. And, oh, lost it on the uphill though. Is that going to make it? No. Let it go too late. Oh man, that was a perfect bloody turn at the bottom there. Just screwed it on the uphill. Got too panicky about losing fourth. Come along now. Super slow start. Too much slid, not enough forward. Forward. Too much slid, not enough forward. Drop the gear, touch the wall. I shouldn't be going for perfection, we know this, but God, do I love perfection. Drop the gear. Alright, let's take the risk that we can beat him. Better landing, more speed. Yep. Damn, you have to have proper release for that. Kept, oh, almost had fourth the whole way. Great time. Amazing time. Great turn. Good time. Good time. Top five. Sick. Right. There's this. This is actually a tricky one to get high speed through the first proper bend. You'll see what I mean in a second. So you have to go far left. Because you've got this. Damn it. Need to be left, but not too much left, just a little left, and then right, and then hook it round at the right second. If you need to have made your adjustment on this tiny gap of concrete, I mean, with there being under a second between me and first, I actually reckon this is a real tight race. Okay, not enough turn. Still not enough turn. Come along now. Nice easy yeet into a nice easy slid. Did that too late again, but this time we're making it through on a crap line. Sure, let's just get the time down, shall we? Yeet. Nearly two, well, just over 3 seconds off. Holy crap. Man, oh man. This is going to take me some time to actually get down to a T. A touch there, apparently didn't, but did drop a gear and turned way too early. Okay, so we yeeticus maximus into a slidicus minimus like that. That was a good line. Still kept fourth. Now around this bend, keeping fourth would be tricky. Lost it. It was 3 seconds up, that was pretty much on PB pace that run. But sure, 0.7. Come along, Jimmy boy. We got some racing to do. Went wide and then went in. That was bad. But I kept fourth gear and then touched the wall. Ah, cack, 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 cack. Too early. Too early, man. Trying to slide it right tight though. Real tight. Almost painfully so. Keeping fourth the whole way. Apparently is pretty cool. Lost it there, but we didn't tap. So we have the advantage, or had. I mean, sure. Still 0.7. Ah. Too early, man. Christ. I really ain't sure where to cut that. It's too late, innit? Oh, really? Back wheel touched. Yeet! Too wide. I would need to get that nailed, which was pretty good. And that was it for third, fourth gear. Lost speed there, too much speed. That turn is wider than you think. You have more time on it than you think. You don't need to cut it so heavily. Okay. Yeah. And we're out of there. Not great though. 0.4. We are now making waves. Just wondering if Christ, I can't remember what I did now. Panic setting. See, that corner's wired. Kept fourth gear the whole way. This might do it. It did. Whoop whoop. Alright, the timings are tight. Very tight. Still on the 0.9 from number one, but we are talking business now. Lost the gear. Still, not to worry. Apart from the wall tap there, which really sucked. It's okay, you can do this. See the light. I also see many walls in my future. Many, many walls. Endless walls, in fact. Millions. Like the armies of Mordor, they're just never ending. Just doors for days. Buggered that turn. Bug rip many man and shrimp. Trouser them in if they did me in. wise words of our old Ron. Never forget them. Yoit. Go a bit wide, but then come in early. Yeah. That's what we were looking for, baby. Too early? Yeah. Remember, it's out wide, in early. Out wide, in early. We lost a fraction of grip there, which cost us. Yeah. Damn. If I get the end term right, I've probably got another 0.1 there. Of course, nothing could ever be so easy. You could probably soup with that. And then just whoosh, off you go. Ah, I've dropped the gear. Clip the edge. Not good. Oh, why? Basically, 0.2 up. Good turn. Kept the gear, but it was slow. I think he's got us. Damn, 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 damn. Nice turn. Great turn. Good turn again. Nice. We got it by a bit, nearly 0.2. 1.15. Top 10? Yeah. Okay. We're really getting a lot of top 10s now. Feeling pretty good about my dirt skills. Get that parkour, get that parkour. See, I wonder if you could hit that in fourth. Because I believe that'd be a big old bonus if you did. And keeping fourth round there is pretty slick. Oh, and round there was difficult. Lost to third, but that's fine. 0.4, okay. Alright, let's try some slightly different tactics. Get a bit more time on here to get third gear before we get off. We got fourth gear earlier, but it didn't really make a difference there. So that last turn there is going to make all the difference in the world. Oh, I hit four, but I let it go. You only miss the sun when it starts to snow. You only know you love her when you let her go. Oh, again, fourth to third. I've got to watch out for that switch. Oh, again, I did it. I think I tapped. Cost me the lead. Kept it, which should give me an advantage, which you still need to release for on the bottom there. Ah, dropped it. I'll tell you what, keeping full through there is no joke. Terrible. Call the police, there's been a murder. A track murdered me. Oh, give me a break. I had fourth, it was lovely and safe, and then you took it away from me. There we go. Dropped the gear, but we should be fine. Right, okay, we're 0.12 off. I do believe that run actually had it there. Again, trying to keep fourth now. Oh, that corner, man. Ach, no. Wee laddie. It is not the corner that you're fucking up, it's the entire race. Oh, we're getting so close to keeping that through there. We got him. But did we do PB? We did. Sir Lick. We're loving it, loving it, loving it. We're loving it like this. We're loving it, loving it, loving it. We're loving it like that. Went wide. Kept fourth though. But I'd have to keep more speed through here to beat him. Which we did. Just not enough though. Okay, got it, dropped it. Fantastical. Oh man. We need to avoid touching the edges. Alright, we kept the gear. We got a good line. Had a good line. Lost it there though. I need to come down earlier off that wall ride. But you do need to, well, wall ride. Riding the edge of the dirt. But you do need to ride the edge of the dirt there. I just let it happen. I just let it happen. Okay, more speed. Come down quicker, please.
Ah, cack.
That's the next bit to master for another, like, 0.1, 0.2 for sure. Drop the gear. Call me Sydney Drops a lot because I dropped the bloody gear again. And almost have fourth gear the whole bloody way. So the landing's crap because it puts me 0.1 behind if I do it that way. So that's been that idea. You don't want to go up too high, but you do want to be a little bit higher. There you go. Whoa. Kept up more speed. Can we bring it in while still riding fourth? Yes, we can. Yes, we can. We lost the gear, but we got the angle. Get away from the wall. Excellent. Top 10 again. We're top 10 on that. So we're down to just a couple now. I'm going to ignore. Oh, look, we're almost in the top 5. Was that for UK though? I don't really remember. Let's not have any of that. Too far right. Ah. Gently steer. That little bit of airtime was wrong, but sure. We clipped for sure, but let's get a time down, shall we? Unless I can't make this jump. Nope. That was a good line out. Cleared with a good landing. Ooh, we kept fourth. Ah, yeah, that wall was difficult to avoid. And the ending's rather tough. Okay. Oh, just avoid tapping the wall. Bad landing. Doesn't matter. Oh, this is going to take quite a few attempts, I feel. Yeeks. Yikes. Yeeks. He yiked. That really can't be the past tense of the word, surely not. He yiked. Not the greatest takeoff, not the worst landing. That screwed up though, because I rode the rails too tight. Turn too heavy there. Got to go wide and then kind of through the mid gap there. That's a difficult end. I won't lie to you, that is a difficult end. With a flat second to take off. Okay, bit more. Okay, that's too much. We might have to action key the first corner, just for ease. Clipped. Okay, let's try it. I've not really experimented too much with action keys. No, wrong one. I should.